What's up, you guys? This your boy Papa. So yeah, you guys, today we're gonna change out the lizard tank. I'm gonna cut the rug first. True's gonna help me here.
Hi Dad, this your boy True.
Yeah,
school, so I got dressed like an old man. And you might be confused right now.
True.
We about to change out the lizard tank. Guys, it looks a little dirty. Him in this box.
Who is this right here?
My lizard, Titi. Say hi. Say hi, Titi. Yeah, my dad here. He's going to be helping me clean this rug. And we're going to put this rug in. And we got this dirt to make it softer for my pet. Haircraft, because him right here is just chilling in the shell.
We'll show him in a second, okay?
Okay. And there's my turtle. I'm just chilling right there.
All right, guys. So the first thing we got to do is
cut the rug because it's pretty big.
Yeah.
And then we're going to set it in. And then we're going to... Make sure you hit that button and subscribe so I can get a million likes.
Yeah, that's my...
Project.
And I cut it a little crooked, you guys. So we're gonna check and see how this fits in
it's
the tank.
And
Papa did not do a good cut. I cut it off just a little bit. So I'm gonna cut it again using this piece right here. And let's see what we get next time.
We're gonna add this. We're gonna climb on it and chill and enjoy his day. And then
let's see you pet him.
Look. They're going to let you pet him.
Mm-hmm.
But not his tail, because they're going to be moving all around.
Mm-hmm.
Scratching.
Guys, so we got a nice piece put down.
Yeah.
Nice piece laid down. Yeah.
Now tell him add the dirt in.
Not a lot of dirt, though. Just a little bit, okay?
Yeah. My dad's opening the dirt right now. He's going to put it in there. Watch him put it in there. Look. See him? That's how I always be careful with your bear dragon. If you have bear dragon, hit that bell and subscribe. And you always make him tank right like this. See how my dad is sprinkling around? Just flying it. Yeah, that looks soft. Close it back up. And then, look at my dad. He's so cool.
Thank you, Trumo. You cool too, my guy. You can grab some of your rocks.
Yes, some of my rocks.
Right here. Don't spread it out too much, just a little bit, so we can have a little bedding over there.
Oh yeah, I can have a little bed.
Mm-hmm. Did you go put some rocks? No, rocks over here. Yeah.
Go in.
Boom.
Welcome
check
to
your
new home.
Tank.
And you got a little bit of right here. Now we got
to
get him
warm
ready, right?
It's nice and so fresh and so clean.
Mom, I
Now we just gotta get his water and his. He got some dirt down there for his
and
granny.
And like a shark claws. Yeah. But he could let us pick him up. Look. See? Pick him up.
He's chill right there, though.
Right
got
there.
This stick if you want to come there. True just got him some water.
Yeah.
His food bowl.
Yeah, this is his food bowl we're going to be eating. Oh, Papa, we can like little put water right there.
He's
going to
take his water and sit his water right there.
And
we're
going
to feed him some of this.
Put in this bowl. I don't like worms. But he's going to be munching. Mix
and
together.
Dragon grub adult.
But I like the
nutrients. We got him some vegetables, and then we got him some food that was really for the turtle, but the turtle didn't eat, so it's still mealworms. They eat mealworms as well, so got mealworms.
Yeah. And my dad about put food in. We got some beer dragon food. I had beer dragon on the front.
Pebbles.
Yeah.
Put a little bit in there.
Little pebbles. Look at that yummy pellet.
Give him a little bit of vegetables.
Papa, that looks like poop. But those vegetables look yummy. These are vegetables. Those look good.
Some vegetables, and we're going to top it off.
Go put those
some
worms in.
Mealworms.
Yes, yeah, some mealworms. I don't like mealworms. But well, one time I picked them up, I saw some that had legs on them.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Yummy. Sam, do not do that ever again, okay? You like me? Look at me. You're going to let me play the show. Yeah, it's very hard, but...
Oh, man.
It's very hard.
Bye.
How about back for another dive in?
Yeah, see you next time. We're going to do the... Turtle tank like tomorrow on Friday or
Thursday. So yeah, guys, we probably change the turtle tank out tomorrow.
Yeah.
Get the turtle together. We just got the bearded dragon together, and then we just got this new hermit crab in. So.
And he'll be chilling.
And we're gonna get rid of this gray hair tonight.
Yeah.
Cause he's not 100 years old anymore. So.
Yeah.
Say catch you next time, YouTube.
Catch you next time, YouTube.
YouTube.
I will see you next time. Bye.